Nollywood actress OMONI OBOLI took to Instagram to express her frustration over hoodlums who keep disturbing and extorting money from her at her film sets. She narrated in her caption that one of the hoodlums broke bottle to stab one of her crew member and seized her van keys. She pleaded with the Lagos State Governor Akinwumi Ambode to please step in the situation and enforce security for filmmakers. In a post, she wrote, hashtag current situation. I am totally fed up. Shooting in Lagos State is such a difficult experience. I've been settling area boys every day, yet they still fight us. The other day, they broke a bottle to stab my crew and seized my van key. You have to settle different factions. I'm a tax-paying citizen of Lagos State. As filmmakers, we pay taxes even on a loss. Now beg with a beg at Akinwumi Ambode, help us. We are fed up. So many people are getting paid on this set. We are bringing commerce and boosting the economy. Please help. My money is not for area boys. They think it's their best right. It's indeed very sad. Hashtag a safer Lagos for work. Hashtag we need help.
I get the girls from Ghana, they ready to turn up. They ready to turn up. Them they smoke anything, them